done Pilates where I'm clock watching all the time, and with Stacey, I just, the hour goes so quickly.
You do see this bed and you think, how many exercises can you actually do on a bed?
Each session is completely different. There must be thousands and thousands of different moves that you can do in the reformer. And honestly, every single time I've been, we do not do anything the same.
It's really amazing one-on-one connection, really.
She's such a likeable people person. You're not afraid to get things wrong.
I've had teachers where they do speak a lot of jargon, and to be honest with you, I just want to come in, do the exercise and enjoy it. And that's what Stacey does. It's not too complicated. She just makes it very, really enjoyable. You know, we have a giggle a lot of the time, probably too much.
She definitely knows that I can do more than I think I can do, and knows when to push, and also knows when I shouldn't push.
There's two beds that Stacey trains in the room, and which means that you can train with a friend, which, you know, obviously makes exercise more enjoyable, more fun.
And also you forget you're exercising.
Yeah, definitely. Because
you're giggling a little bit and having a bit of a social.
And we actually push each other.
Yeah.
You know, if she does one more rep, I'm doing one more rep than her.
So I walked in here not knowing what it would do for me, got on that bench and was blown away by the fact that it's as good as any workout you do. Yeah. And like you, found muscles that you didn't realise you had.
You feel more toned. For me, you feel your muscles are tighter, you feel leaner.
I found muscles I didn't even know I had. It's a good feeling. You come out like you've done a real
You do. Hour. And what I find personally is that I feel that I've come to this late in my life now. I'm 51 years old, and I wish I'd found this kind of exercise and training and stretching 15, 20 years ago. I have my own ailments that need to be dealt with and looked after. And Stacey not only knows what she's doing, but will go away and plan for the next session on how to work at those and improve them for me.
We all have busy lives with jobs, kids and whatever, and you don't actually breathe. But when you're doing the moves and you take that time to inhale and exhale, it's also used for me as part of a calming part of my day as well.
Sometimes I'll be really stressed at work and I'll just think, right, okay, let's do the breathing and do that, and I'll be fine. You think you're walking in here just to stretch. Well, you're not. You are stretching, you are moving your muscles, and you are becoming more flexible, but you're also getting a workout where your body needs it, that in general fitness training you neglect.
And once you actually get on it and realise what your body can do, it's actually an amazing feeling.
She really just knows what she's doing and how to get the best out of you, and that's the most important part.